Ben Affleck takes eldest Violet on daddy-daughter date to see Cinderella in Los Angeles. He recently wrapped filming on his sports drama Torrance. And Ben Affleck is making the most of his time off and enjoyed a day at the theater with eldest daughter Violet on Saturday. The duo were pictured looking excited as they headed into the Amundsen Theater in Los Angeles to check out a showing of Matthew Bourne's Cinderella. The 46-year-old actor sported a blue button-down shirt with dark cuffed jeans and showed off a full beard. Affleck shares Violet with ex-wife Jennifer Garner and the Hollywood star's also co-parent daughter Serafina, 10, and Samuel, 6. On Sunday night, the actor's ex-girlfriend Lindsay Shookus was pictured out looking glam in Hollywood as she left a private party with pals. The SNL producer dated the Argo star for just over a year, ending their romance in August 2018. Garner, 46, has moved on with businessman John Miller, who is the CEO of Cali Group. Meanwhile, Affleck is set to star in I Am Still Alive. Universal Pictures are said to have lined up the actor for the movie version of Kate Alice Marshall's novel of the same name after optioning the film rights. According to Deadline, Affleck is working on a deal to produce the motion picture through his Pearl Street Films. The book tells the story of teenager Jess, who is forced to move in with her father, who will be played by Affleck, in the Canadian wilderness after a car crash leaves her injured and kills her mother. But she looks set for more heartache when certain events leave her stranded with only her dad's dog for company. Scriptwriter Lori Evans Taylor is penning the screenplay.